Bill de Blasio pledged to run the most transparent government in history. But after 5 years, the only thing clear is his hypocrisy. He gave himself a 15% raise and up to 60% raises to his aides, but refused to pay police officers a market wage, called on landlords to freeze rents, but jacked up rents in the buildings he owns, berated corporations for mistreating employees, but wants to cut health benefits that city workers' families depend on. So what do you get when you peel away the rhetoric? Exactly.